wrist off. Big wrist lock there. Shamir takeover by Reza. Rolls through into a panic predicament, and it's not enough for the three. Now Reza, leg sweep there. Not enough for even a two count. Another leg sweep by Reza, and it's enough for a two count that time, and enough for a three.
Oh. Took a page right out of the arson's foot there.
Big right hands by Smoked Out. Firing Reza off the ropes. Comes back. Gut wrench. Oh! Tombstone pile driver. That could very well maybe it. I believe that's one of the Elm Street kids breaking that up. Making the tag to Reza. Trying to save this for his team here. Touched the clothesline. Did Smoked Out. Outside to the ring. Smoked Out trying to fake him out. I've said enough. I've said out. Enough times. Built the world. Head scissor takeover.
Very, very nice. Very nice. Like I said, very colorful these days.
Big forearm shot. Tag into too cocky Kevin Matthews. Out of the corner. Reverses the Irish whip. Big elbow. Sin Smoked Out, reeling enough time for Matthews to hit a big missile drop kick.
Kevin Matthews come a long way. Trained with Kevin Matthews 3 years ago at Gleason's gym. He's come a long way. He was with Valentina too for a while too, which wasn't too bad.
Of course not, and the legendary Gleason's gym trained so many superstars in our sport. But now, all that training's got to get him out of this predicament here as Jimmy Hustler is just doing a number on Kevin Matthews. Oh, big shot to the buckle. Takes it up through, I believe. Big right hand to the midsection of Kevin Matthews. Another one to the face, make it two.
This punch was nice punch, really like it. Has some fire to him. Lighting up Kevin Matthews.
Matthews caught him there.
Oh, God. Devastating move by Kevin Matthews.
Paul Nelson slam onto Kevin Matthews' knee. Doing all the damage to that ever so important neck. Now it's Jake Cronigan laying in those knife-edge chops. Irish whip. Hangs on, lays him out over that top buckle. Kevin Matthews with a big leg drop all the way to the outside.
Oh, boy, the fat man.